Hey, okay, so it's weekly vlog number three. Weekly vlog number three. And, yes, I have a piece of paper because this has been a big 2 weeks. See, the first one was pretty boring, but then I had a big week after that, and this is fun. And, this is weekly vlog number three, which is includes 2 weeks. Okay. And, I got my hair cut. I don't know if it looks any different, but I dyed it too. So, yeah. And, so on Monday, I went to, with my school, I went on a field trip to the Holocaust Museum in downtown Dallas. We went to Spaghetti Warehouse too. But at the museum, we had a speaker talking about, his life, because he was actually from the Holocaust. And, we got to ask him questions and stuff, but I couldn't think of any, so I didn't ask him any. But it was really interesting and sad, but it was fascinating. I liked it. And, so one day I was running in athletics, and I realized my shoe wasn't tied. So I was just running, and I'm just like, you know what, I should tie that. And then right as I was about to stop to tie it, I fell straight on my face. And I skinned both my knees and some of my face. But it's all good now, just almost. But, yeah. And I went to a little get-together party thing for an Olympian, Jordan Malone. He's a speed skater, and he's going to be in Vancouver 2010 this year. And watch for him, because I met his mom, but not him, because he was training. But, you know, it's all good. And, now you can email me straight to my email. You don't have to leave me a comment on my YouTube account. You can just email me straight to my email, which is mebelizdie at gmail.com. And, yep. That's basically it. So, mebelizdie at gmail, because that got confusing somehow. Okay, and I got my nails done at the salon. I know it's not really a big deal, but it is to me because I never get my nails done. Look at that. It's like focusing. Okay, anyway, this isn't my camera. That's why I'm all like fascinated. But, sometime around spring break, I get to go see Black Eyed Peas, the Black Eyed Peas, Fergie, all of them. And, you know, videos on that definitely coming soon. So, get ready. And then, I have a little comment on the Joe Jonas being an American Idol judge. And he's not from Dallas. He's from some East Coast small town that nobody likes. So they just claim Dallas instead, but we don't want to claim them. So just saying, if you hate Joe Jonas, don't hate me. I'm just speaking what my mind thinks. Yeah. I love the song. Okay, anyways. Super Bowl. One more vlog till the Super Bowl. Okay, Saints and some other person. I don't know. But it's gonna be good. Probably a video coming on that too. I don't know. On Thursday, I had a pep rally. And it was really fun because I got to see a bunch of people I know. But I do that every day at school. But you know what? Whatever. It was fun. And they actually danced to the song The Cheerleaders Did. But you know what? To be honest, I think I could have come up with a better dance to it. Just saying. Don't hate me, okay? Football boy, just play that track. Ga-ga in the room. So starstruck, cherry, 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 boom, boom. I love that part. Okay. So, yesterday I went to a skate party for Samantha. Video coming on that. I'm going to upload it, like, right after I upload this one, probably. And, that's about it. But you know what? Leave a comment. And you know what? Next one, I'm probably going to put a next weekly vlog. It's probably going to be somewhere fun. So look forward to it. See you next Saturday. Bye.